I do absolutely commit to protecting the privacy of the American public, and we have asked them to remove that statement. It is there in error. It needs to be taken down, and we should be held accountable for protecting privacy.